Hey gang, what is popping? It's an amazing day to be here again. So today I will be bringing to you some Paul McCartney, ever present, past. You all know how we do it. We go straight and see what Paul McCartney got for us and know what ever present past is all about. Straight up gang, let's go do this together. Here we go.
I've got too much on my plate. Don't have no time to be a decent lover. I hope it isn't too late. Searching for the time that has gone so fast. The time that I thought would last. My ever-present past. I've got too much on my mind. I think of everything to be discovered. I hope there's something to find. Searching for the time that has gone so fast. The time that I thought would last. My ever-present past. The things I think I did. I think I did. But the things I think I did when I was a kid. I couldn't understand the words that they were saying, but still I hung around and took it all in. I wouldn't join in with the games that they were playing. It went by, it went by in a flash. It flew by, it flew by. There's far too much on my plate. Don't have no time to be a decent lover. I hope it's never too late. Searching for the time that has come so fast. The time that I thought would last. My ever-present past. The things I think I did. I think I did. The things I think I did when I was a kid.
Damn, everything about this song is so on point, starting from the choreography, the sounds, everything was just pretty good. I mean, was really truly. And sometimes I feel like, how does he do it? I don't understand. This man is like how many years old and he's still up in his game. How? I mean, this is more like the adage that said old folk or something never gets old and what he knows how to do best or something. I don't know how they say, but I think something like this. I mean, this is just an imbued thing, you know? And I love the way they were, the choreography part. But then I kind of let, Sir Paul McCartney did not learn any choreography, for this song. They just had him dance to the song and the women would kind of, copy what he did and they are, and do it, and then it came out pretty good. And this whatever you saw him doing on that video was just his dance moves, and that was just pretty on point. He's a great dancer, yeah, not just only a singer, and one of my favorite music video. I love the video. The video is very pretty good and very clean. Paul is doing support. McCartney is doing pretty great for himself, and I love the vibe of it. Such a blessing, living with Sir Paul McCartney on, in the same space and in the same world. I kind of have to say, probably he's one of the most, should I say one, some people who had too much energy despite their age. Like, you know, I haven't really seen people at his age with this kind of a like vibe and energy and or like, you know, his own is just too beautiful. I just love his everything about him. I love his energy. His energy is so clean, you know, and it's really so great to see him in a higher, like in a higher quality, like, you know, with his spirit so, like, you know, vibrant and all that. And it's still create, like, you know, creating great song despite his age. You all know how old he is, but he is creating great song, good songs, and like always up on his game. Like, you know, he never, like, he makes sure that he's always dropping something for us. Like, you know, that is really too cool and too sweet. Like, you know, and he does it. He's such a hit maker, if I may say. Yeah, he's a hit maker and effortlessly awesome. Only a genius, like, you know, could take a simple chord progression, like, you know, and add this magic that he does. I don't know, but that man is just really, everything about him is just so beautiful. You know, see why I love him a lot. Yeah, so the song is beautiful. Everything about the song, the video is amazing, great quality. And that this is the genius of one of the first musicians of all time. Like, you know, the drumming also was just so good. I mean, the impact of his music is quite immeasurable. It's not something that I can, like, you know, start. You know, he is doing really great. I mean, for his age, I don't know. I just love this. I mean, he started quite great and he's ending super great. I mean, it's a very beautiful thing if you all know what I am saying. I just love the fact that even at his age, he's still able to do something, and not just able to do something, doing something and doing it perfectly great. I just love that part about him, you know. And we pray that he will keep, like, you know, making impact and like, you know, giving us good music. And I will pray that he lives in good health too, because health is wealth. Yeah, you know. So I have got like too much on my plate and don't have no time to make a, like, you know, a decent he got no time to make a decent lover. I hope that is not too late, you know. And classic beautiful sound, I love it, you know. And it's still like, I love that. I kind of heard that classic beautiful sound is still there. Like, if you listen to the song, pretty good. And I can feel it, you know, I can feel it so good. Did I mention that this song is lead? This song is super lead. It's a big tune, you know. I just did not, like, you know, it's super good. I just did, this is the super like, you know, this is Support McCartney. I love, you know, great singer, great composer, a good choreographer, a good dancer, you know, just a good everything. Absolutely, it's pretty fun reacting to this song, watching it and seeing him like in a different vibe, different mood and all that. So I am going to say thank you so much for all you do for me. I appreciate you, gang, and see you all in my next reaction. And you know what? Bye for now. From me to you, I forgot. From me to you here. See you all.